Alhamdulillah, in our method of da'wah, we go to visit people at their houses. We go from home to home, we knock by their doors, we introduce Islam to them. Some of them, they accept us, Alhamdulillah, and they welcome us at their homes. And some, immediately they reject us, no, we don't want to hear you, we don't have time for you. But Alhamdulillah, mostly we have a good response from the areas. So we, whosoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala opened his heart and came to the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and became Muslim, we guide him to the nearest center or the nearest branch of Fajrul Islam so he can carry on with his religious education. So we do not just convert people to Islam, but we also follow up with them till we are sure they know their religion 100%. Religion, they have their own way of belief and all that. No, it's not like that. Islam, you still believe in the same one God that you believe in. Right?
Yeah.
So there is one God, what you call him in Kosa? Tiko.
Tiko, yes.
Tiko Kamata. Right? Tiko Kamata. Mm-hmm. Right? And in English we say God. Mm-hmm. In Afrikaans we say hot. And in Zulu we say Nkulu. Nkulu Nkulu. And in Sotho we say Modimo.
Right.
Yes, but still the same one God. Right? But according to you speak Kosa, you say Tiko Kamata. I speak Arabic, I say Allah. Mm. Do you speak English, you say God. Do you speak Zulu, they say Nkulu Nkulu. So, but still the same one God.
Okay.
You agree with me?
Yes.
Right. Then we believe, Muslims believe in all prophets and messengers of God.
Mm-hmm.
There's no difference between Moses or Jesus or Solomon, David, all of them, because they all came from God.
What, exactly.
So we have to follow all of them. We believe in all of them.
Okay.
Plus, Prophet Muhammad is the last prophet of God.
Mm.
So we believe in all in one God, and we believe in all prophets and messengers. Same one God that we believe in.
Okay.
But because we speak Arabic, we say Allah. You say you speak Kosa, you say Tiku Kamata. People speak Zulu, they say Nkulu Nkulu. But still the same one God.
Okay.
You agree with me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Then we believe in all prophets and messengers of God.
Okay.
Right? We believe in Moses, Jesus, David, Solomon, all of them. We don't reject any one of them. So we believe in all of them. So to be a Muslim, you believe in the same one God and you believe in all prophets and messengers of God.
Okay.
Alright? So you're happy now?
Yeah, I'm
all right.
Happy. Yeah.
So if you start here, you're going to join us.
What time?
Well, now we're going to start to put a building soon. Maybe next week we start.
Okay.
Then we start to run classes to know about God and all that.
Okay, no problem.
You're happy?
Yeah.
So can you start now?
Yeah.
You can join us now?
Yeah.
Okay, if you just want to join us, you repeat this for a few words after me. Right? Which means I believe in one God and I believe in all prophets and messengers of God. That's
okay.
It. And Prophet Muhammad is the last prophet and messenger of God. This is the meaning of it. But we're going to say it in Arabic. Yeah, it's not difficult. I give you repeat after me word by word. Right? Just say Ashhadu. Repeat, just say it.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
And?
La ilaha.
La ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu. Yes, you are now joining us. So next time when we start there, you can join. Okay, thank you very much.
Okay,
thank you.
Thanks.
Okay. Am I right? My first father is who? Everyone's first father is? So you're my sister or not?
Who is your house?
I'm you, also your brother, right? So Islam teaches us that we are all equal. There's no difference between black, white, rich, poor. Because we all are the children of Adam. Of Adam, right?
Mm.
Alright. So this is Islam. And Islam is not a new religion. If you look at the neighboring countries, Zambia, Zimbabwe, Malawi, 90% Muslim. Right? But because Islam always called for equality, people must be equal. You understand English, right? People must are equal. Then apartheid time, they said no, the white man is superior than the black. So they banned Islam, they don't allow Islam to come to at that time. Why? Because Islam is against the apartheid. Alright? But now
The apartheid is gone, so Islam is coming to South Africa to teach people the right way of believing in God and to teach people that we all are children of Adam. We all are equal. Right? So you like Islam now?
Now I know the history of Islam.
Yes.
All of that explanation that you are giving us.
Yes. So you're happy about it?
Yeah.
We're going to start here soon. We like you to learn more about what you want to do. Right? Okay? So you happy?
I am happy.
You like it?
I do like it because I didn't know about it before.
Okay.
So now that you have explained it, so.
So you're happy? So you don't have any problem to join us?
No.
Sure. Okay, can you repeat after me just a few words, then you become part of us? Right? Okay. The meaning of it is, I believe that there is no other God but only one. And I believe in all prophets and messengers of God. And Prophet Muhammad is the last prophet and messenger. Does it make any strange feeling for you? Right? So this is what we're going to say in Arabic.
Aye!
You repeat after me, no? You won't be able to say it. Yeah, okay. Okay, can you repeat both of you, right? Just make your right finger so. The right one. Yes. And repeat. Ash-hadu.
An.
La ilaha.
Illa Allah.
Wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan
abduhu
wa rasuluhu. That's it now. You became part of us. So when we start, we see that we started immediately join us.
Okay.
Right? Thank you. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant all those people who sponsored Fajr Islam and who help us the best of this dunya and akhirah, Allahumma amin. Because of their help, we can go further. And inshallah, with good intention, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to grant us, inshallah, complete success. Wa akhiru da'wana, alhamdulillah, rabbil alamin.